Everyone, welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World Madness. My name is Shadow.
And I'm Taff, eating a popsicle.
He finally got a popsicle because he wouldn't stop complaining that he didn't have a popsicle. And we have chosen new amiibos. Who are you?
I am Mr. Mega Man.
Oh my gosh. And I am the blue Inkling boy amiibo, because this game really needs a fresh coat of paint.
What? What was that last sentence in that?
Don't fall again. It's, you know, the CSI Woolly World.
I see. Walk the chomp to unwind. I'm also playing one-handed, apparently.
Well, yeah, because you can't stop eating your popsicle for five seconds.
I can't. It just has to happen.
It has to be done.
What is that?
That's our first crime scene investigation.
A little street fight.
Yeah. It looks like we need to cage up this Yoshi. You don't get fooled again. Oh no. Yeah, you don't get fooled. You know, I'm doing terrible while you're having some issues.
I'm sorry. Okay, I finished my popsicle.
I'm having trouble understanding what to do with it.
Oh, you throw him onto a chomp rock.
I got it.
You figured it out.
I didn't get fooled again.
Okay.
Oh no.
Snickers, please stop looking at me with them puppy eyes.
But she doesn't want to get fooled again. Oh no.
Maybe. Oh, I see.
Oh, you're gonna ruin it.
No, it's okay. I can do this.
No, you
ruined it. No!
I told you were gonna ruin it.
Come here. Come here, buddy.
You just got food!
Oh, no!
You just got food again!
Come here, buddy.
Oh, no!
Not you, Snickers. Don't come here. Quit looking at me with them puppy eyes.
We're just gonna push like no one's ever pushed before.
Oh, God.
And we're gonna push it
there
again.
There he goes. Is there
gotta
something there?
Push it. Gotta push it again. Gotta push it, push it. Push it again. Come on.
Push it real good.
Here, help me jump up here.
Okay, apparently I'm going up. No, I can't do it.
Here, well, we're not doing it right. And you also lost that thing, but there is something up here. Oh, here, hold on. Here, help me jump up there. Help me jump up there.
Okay. Is there a chain chomp up there?
No.
Oh, hang on.
Hold on, so wait. Just wait.
I was gonna say maybe we can
hold your horses.
Lead our,
See?
I'm sorry.
I knew.
I was gonna say maybe we can lead our little chomp buddy up here.
Well, I mean, that's kind of how we have to do it.
Where is he?
He's down there. You pushed him at the bottom.
I'm sorry. He's coming. Come here. Come here. Come here, buddy!
This is what happens when you push things to the bottom.
Yes.
Now you just rolled them up like yesterday's garbage. Ow! You just dropped them on me? You're just a bully today.
I am. I'm a mega bully because I'm Mega Man.
You know what? You know what I do to bullies?
What's that?
I like to take them and throw them away.
Ow. No, I'm good, thank you.
Oh.
I was thrown away yesterday. I said I was thrown away yesterday.
No, come back here and take your lumps.
What?
Come take your lumps.
Take my lumps. Ow!
Yeah, you didn't take your lumps the right way.
Get out of here. I'll get Bram over here.
Yeah, you have to do that. Because you're the only one that have...
Yoshi looks so sad when he's low on health.
Yoshi?
Yeah, look at him.
Well, maybe you should get some health back.
He's like, I'm so sad.
Go get some health back. You know how you'd stop being sad? If you were good at this game.
If I were good at this game. That doesn't work.
Don't fold again.
I don't understand that last line.
You know what's cheesier? Oh, you know what's cheesier than one? Here, I have to go back.
I noticed. Hang on. I have to jump up here.
No, it's up here.
It's up here.
Anyway, do you know what's cheesier than one-liners?
What's that?
Cheese. Down phone game. All right, here we go. Was that a cheesy enough one-liner for you? It was literally about cheese.
is really about cheese. It doesn't get any gooder than this.
Yeah. Don't fold again.
What is that line? I should stand.
It's the line in the song. Here, I'll show you.
Oh, God.
Now, here we go. We don't get
fooled again. Oh. That makes sense.
Yeah, do you understand now?
I understand now.
It's, we don't get fooled again.
That's the way you made it sound. You made it sound like get on your phone again.
Get on your phone, okay? Now, oh no!
And now you can never unhear it. Do we need to take that guy up?
I don't know what we're doing.
Yeah, let's take him up here. Come back.
Dong phone game! Oh no! Oh!
Did you just hurt yourself?
Yeah, I did. It came back and hit me.
Can we take him up here?
No.
Come here!
Oh. I'm gonna take him though.
Fine.
I'm gonna take him away. You didn't see like the way we were supposed to go. We're supposed to go that way.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, I was gonna say, did we need him to break things up there?
I'm gonna go.
You just sick of my crap?
I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go. I don't wanna get fooled again.
You don't wanna get on your phone again?
No.
Oh, goodness.
Alright, are you excited?
I am all the excited. You have no idea about all the excited I am. What just happened?
I'm not really sure.
Rapid fire? Just miss everything?
I think we need a chain chomp.
Probably.
Yeah, there it is.
There he is! Little chomp buddy.
You know what's even chompier than chomps? Chains.
Dong phone again. God, chain chomp. Actually, do your thing, please. Get up off your feet and shake it till you feel better.
Ooh. It's brand new.
What do you got? You're over here. You're over there. You need to be over here.
Oh, told me. Yes, please.
Mom told you yes, please. Your mom told you yes, please.
Hoorah.
No.
Come
on. I'm being eaten to death.
Take off the Sunday shoes.
Why'd you just devolve into that?
Ooh, me. Yes, please.
Yes, please. Don't go.
Shake it for me.
Sir, thank you for fixing that, but
you're welcome.
Still.
No, you're shaking it for me the wrong way. Well, that was fun for nothing.
Oh, I see. We can take him. Take him for a ride.
Oh, because we need to go up here.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
I think.
Uh-oh!
There, I fixed it. There's nothing up there.
Oh, I thought we could... this is a jumpable thing.
It is not a jumpable thing.
You're going
God.
The wrong way, by the way. Here, stand on the other one.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Stand on it. Oh, you're not strong enough to stand on it.
Aw.
You need to break this guy first.
Is there another one?
No, you need to break this one first.
Are you sure there's not another one over here?
I don't know.
Let's just take a look.
You know what I'm gonna do to you?
Oh, God. You're gonna get hurt? You're gonna make me die. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
See, I told you there's another one.
Well, I freed it from its prison.
Did you now? Okay. God, I don't think I had a mean face.
Oh, I gotta ride its prison! I didn't ride its prison very well.
You did not. So
you need to ride the prison. And don't die.
This one?
Ow! You rode me into the prison of sadness.
I did. Good
lord. Phone again.
Good lord.
You know what I have to say? No! 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 I win! No!
You lose.
I'm stuck though.
You're fine, I promise.
Ha ha!
Would you get up there? Thank you.
You're welcome. There's probably something on that side, by the way.
Probably.
Ooh! Ooh! I am one with my chomp brethren.
Are you now? Do we need both of them?
You need both of them. I'm just gonna push mine. I got the pink one because I'm fab.
Fab? Oh my god, there's a ton of them.
Oh, I don't know if I'm fab enough for this though.
Oh, there we go. Ah! We did it. Oh, yay!
I was fab enough for that though. That was pretty fab.
That was pretty fab.
Yes!
That was awesome.
That was also pretty fab. Was that Woo! Two? Was that two? Was that the second one?
No, that was one level.
My gift to you.
Thank you?
No one can have it!
Oh. Because you guys couldn't see it, he offered me a Capri Sun that was in his mouth.
Yeah, I picked it up off the floor for him.
Oh, it's 100% juice. I didn't notice
that.
Yeah,
it's not even a Capri Sun. We don't do brand deals here. We gotta throw. I'm not good at this.
Oh, God. So my question to you is, what were Capri Suns before they had 100% juice?
Not Capri Suns.
Are you okay?
We are not gonna get even all of them. Yeah, we didn't even get all of them.
I wonder whose fault that was.
Yours, because I got them all.
Yeah, I got 1,000, though.
Because you got the pineapple.
The pineapple? It's a melon, thank you.
How?
Is it...
Oh yeah, that's our first crime scene.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, remember that was our first time together?
I noticed.
Our first mystery solved. It was actually you who did it.
Yep, that sounds right. What the
Oh, it's a thumbtack.
It's a fortress.
Oh, I thought it was a thumbtack. Oh god. Here's our second mystery!
Oh god.
We had to figure out why this girl has been killed on the inside.
Not Wing the Koopa.
Dog phone again!
Did you get on your phone for once?
Oh no! You happy? I got on my phone.
Oh god, there's your next crime scene, freaking bombing the Shy Guys.
No, that's the third crime scene.
That's, I know, it's the next one.
We have to figure out why that girl's dead first.
What in the world is Koopas?
Oh, they're terrifying.
Just a little bit.
Oh, I thought that thing was going to come for us, like the side. Ow! You killed me with your sadness.
I did.
Now I'm dead inside. Now you have to figure out why I'm dead inside.
Oh, Koopa!
Are you going to figure out why I'm dead inside?
Nah, I'm good, thanks.
But then you'll never get the job title of Crime Lord.
Crime Lord?
It's like...
It's okay. I am Melon Lord.
That's stupid.
But it was a part of one of my favorite characters from Avatar The Last Airbender.
Oh, I'm dead.
You're dead already?
Yeah, you're about to be dead. Oh. I told you!
That happened.
You and your bad skills. We're going this way this time.
Nope. No. Check Testa.
That is a meme from a long time ago. Don't throw those, by the way.
Okay, I'm
all I
sorry.
Do is cause pain and
but
misery.
But I can't turn into an egg.
Well, stop! Good lord.
I want the freaking yarn.
Then go get it!
I got the yarn.
Just don't get the coop.
But we need him.
For what? For killing?
No. We need him for the flower down here.
See what you do?
I did see.
See
what
the crime that you
see
cause?
I do, and I like what I do.
Okay, now get me some yarn. Thank you. Let me just...
God, just scrape the ceiling there?
So why have you thrown me?
Because I was getting you more yarn.
Okay, come here, don't, Koopa. Just don't. Oh my god, don't!
I caught it. It's okay. What are you doing?
I'm not sure. Go!
I'm working on it.
I don't know if you were. You were just kind of
Oh god, why? Why did you do such a thing?
That wasn't me. I did not have my hand on the control stick.
Uh-huh.
I didn't! That was all you.
Uh-huh.
You can blame it on me all you want, sister.
You can blame it all on me.
No, you can't blame it on me because I was not the culprit here.
Baby, come back.
You know who the culprit was? Oh, this is our fourth case! Who actually went down the pipe. Oh,
what is that? Like a dying narwhal. lord.
You're gonna throw it at me. Never mind. But you almost did.
Oh, Shy Guy, your little spear needs to go.
Get it.
Got it.
Door. Get it, got it, you failed.
Good.
Well, this is probably the wrong way, by the way.
You're right, it is the wrong way.
I know, I'm just warning you. You just throw it down there.
Are you just appalled at my work?
There you go. Oh, nothing, no secret? Okay, goodbye.
I already got the freaking thing.
Well, I thought maybe if we killed everything, it'd be like, oh, well, here's the flower power for your...
For
your Powerpuff Girls.
For your Powerpuff Girls.
It's time for the Powerpuff Girls. Powerpuff!
Did you ever watch that show?
Yeah, it was okay. It was a good show.
It was pretty good. It's like Dexter's Laboratory. I got it.
Oh god! Did you? Are you sure? Should we go down or in the pipe?
I have no idea.
I'm going down. Oh, go down! It's too late now. You gotta go down.
Oh, it just takes us back here.
Maybe we should went in the pipe.
Maybe.
Might have been the smart idea.
Oh yeah, because that. Yep, we went the wrong way.
How do you know we went the wrong way?
Because you can't go through those.
Oh gosh! You know what? It's time for then. The speed up song. Donkey phone, yeah. Oh no, CSI Miami. Oh, sorry, CSI Woolly World.
What?
All right, we're back. We've made it back to CSI Woolly World.
Yes. All right, time for case 5. Which one of these dies first?
No, that's not a crime investigation. That's a crime causing.
That's not how CSI works?
No.
We don't cause the crimes and then solve them?
No.
What in the world?
Why the 8-bit? Okay, I'm gonna just cry.
Just gonna cry?
Just gonna cry myself to sleep after that. Ooh. I got it.
You did it.
I'm the winner. Is that where we came
from? Nope. You sure?
Yep. This is where we came from. I came from my mom.
Oh god, Koopas.
I don't know where you came from, but
Koopa's
I'm pretty sure
here.
It was Pluto.
I got a flower.
Oh, we need to go.
Move.
Yeah, you're the one that's throwing all the Koopas everywhere. Stop throwing the Koopas and go in the door!
Oh.
Good lord, what is your problem? Like, you just go in the door. Just go in the door.
I wanted to have fun. Well, apparently fun is not a thing I
Your fun
have.
Involved you killing yourself.
Well, maybe that's fun to me.
Now that's case 5, actually.
That's case 5.
Why did you kill yourself?
Why did I kill myself? Because I wanted to have fun.
There you go.
I did it! And by that I mean you did.
Don't fold again! Oh no!
Alright. God, what in the world? I have big cheeks. Your sandy cheeks.
Oh no! Oh no, we're gonna get fooled again.
Oh god. We're gonna get fooled again.
What are you doing? Oh, I see what you're doing.
I am.
Come help me get fooled again. No, we need to get fooled one more time.
God. There you go.
Yeah, thanks for the 2.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Goodbye. No one ever cared about your bar mitzvah.
My bar mitzvah? But everybody cared. And no, you know it.
No one was there, though. It was just Brad. From Debbie.
Excuse me.
From Debbie and Dog.
It was my stuffed animal, too.
Okay. Brad from Debbie and Dog and your stuffed animal do not count as actual guests.
Well, you know what? They came anyway. So, ha.
You
and they had a great time.
You forced your stuffed animals to come and you kidnapped Brad.
Well, yeah, because he wasn't going to accept the invitation anyway. I just had to give him an offer he couldn't refuse.
Help me! You didn't help me.
I gave him an offer he couldn't refuse.
Death?
Yes.
I mean, you are not wrong.
You
didn't
even refuse it.
You didn't invite me, though, so that's kind of why I was salty.
Yeah.
I mean, I would have come anyway,
but... Anything?
No.
No.
I mean, I still wouldn't have come anyway, but...
Who's that last rule?
Goodbye.
Okay, then. Goodbye.
I still wouldn't have come to your bar mitzvah. I just wanted you to know.
Uh-huh. Sure. But you were just salty because you weren't...
Because you never invited me.
Nope.
I don't know why. You never gave me an explanation. I expect one now.
An explanation now?
Yes.
My explanation is that I ran out of paper.
That's the stupidest explanation that you didn't even try. That wasn't even a good joke. You didn't even try.
I know. What the heck? Dude, lay off the spaghetti. Lay off the killing me, please.
I just want your yarn. You stole it. You stole it from me.
How are you supposed to kill this guy?
You're supposed to throw. You're not supposed to throw me, though.
Oh.
You're throwing me wrong.
I know. Oh, God.
Let me show you.
Fine.
You're supposed to throw like this!
Yeah, that really worked.
Well, I kind of hit him when he was in his bad pose. Like that. You're supposed to hit him when he's not in his bad pose. Hit him now!
Oh!
Do you understand when you're supposed to hit him here?
Nope, not at all.
Do you want me to do it?
Please. Since you know what you're doing, apparently.
Oh, God!
Yeah, you really know what you're doing.
Are you supposed to hit him when he's, like, not about to kill you? Like... Right now! Oh.
What in the world?
Oh, God. You know, this doesn't make sense anymore.
Not really.
You need to talk with your mouth.
I'm sorry. Talking with a mouth is a challenge. What in the world?
It's just... You just angered me. I'm sorry.
I just angered you. Angered you enough to clap at that mic in the way.
To clap at the microphone and yell. Yes.
Dang it. What are you supposed to do here?
You're doing it wrong.
Apparently. Please, explain. Explain my method. Yeah, that's a real good method.
Would you let me throw?
I don't understand what you're supposed to do.
Ha-ha! I did it. Watch this. Watch. Are you watching? Get ready. I actually see what we're supposed to do, by the way.
What are we supposed to do?
I'll show you. I figured it out. No, I figured it out and you ruined it!
What was I supposed to do?
I can't do it. There we go.
Oh, I see.
I told you I figured it out.
I see now.
Now throw. Oh, don't throw.
Oh, good lord. He's using 3D space. How's that fair?
We can use it too.
Yeah, and in two directions.
Yeah, exactly. See, this is what my mom told me when I was a baby, when she dropped me on my head, is that I should always care for my friends.
You should always care for your friends.
Especially if their name are Heart and Player One. Because that's what they look like right now. It's the things I'm staring at.
Blah!
And I think I'm going to die right now. Goodbye.
God.
I just wanted
a little scary.
I just wanted you to know that I wanted to die.
Okay. Thanks for telling your story to me.
Anyone
else have something for lost and found? Show and tell?
My name is Caillou. And this is my grandma.
God.
And she's dead. I killed her because of my sister, Gracie. That's the end of the story. Goodbye! Did you like Caillou's story?
No, I freaking hate Caillou.
You hate
that
Caillou?
That show can burn in a fire. I hate that show so much.
Do you
much.
Know what it's time for then? Die you.
I got the matches.
I'm just little boy that no one even likes. Why are there matches? I'm die you. Die you. I'm burning in hell. What's going on in here? There's nothing nice in here. The devil is coming for my soul. Oh, look at that.
What is that?
It's a hellhound and he's chewing my leg.
Hellhound? Good lord.
The Ash and Yoshis are coming to eat me. Oh, look, I died in hell again.
Thank God.
Time to be reincarnated into a fiery flame.
What is that?
It's time for the end of Caillou.
Thank God.
I'm Caillou. And until next time, guys, This has been CSI Dayu Edition.
Dayu Edition.
And with starring Shadow, the amazing.
And Taff, the inquisitive.
The not amazing.
No, the inquisitive.
And the not amazing, inquisitive, not amazing. And until then, I will see you next time. He's going to die. Actually, he's Dayu, so he already died.
Yep. Just burned in a fire.